At the castle.
You are ninja.
What?
You are very fast.
Yeah. Well.
Well, you did have good time to prepare, I suppose.
Oh. And put your leaning down.
Maybe I shouldn't do that.
Dress and oh, there is ruin or something there. I never noticed that. There is something. We will and shall explore later. You guys remember we've been here before, but it's many years ago.
Many eons ago.
Many yawns ago. Many sleeps ago.
I will just also make a little intro.
Yes. Welcome. Welcome to dress. Woohoo!
Hello guys. Welcome to this vlog.
To me. Ooh, it's dusty.
Oh,
the devil's butthole. The devil's butthole.
It is so hot in the morning.
It's the scoost.
Close to dying, but yet we are out exploring because things and stuff in good weather is GoPro weather.
Exactly.
So we are exploring castles today.
We haven't seen each other for long. I mean,
well, we haven't seen each other for like 3 weeks.
Now do you say it out loud? It's a long time.
Is it? Was it even 3 weeks?
I have no clue.
Maybe. Or 2 weeks.
I feel like, yeah, well.
Oh, wait. It was the last week of. It was the last week of July, right?
Oh.
And we only have like, oh well, it's been 2 weeks.
It's been 2 weeks. What's happening? We're here. Oh. Oh, by the way, should we go check out the church first? Because I know they closed that down at earlier. I never saw the church last time it was closed down.
Let's go there first then.
Church. So you guys are going to see new stuff.
Well, I'm happy I didn't wear heels.
Oh my god, yes. I have a workout shoes on.
The castle church.
Are you going to, you know, burst out in flames now? I mean, oh my god, this is exciting, people.
Oh, look at you in your dress.
Yeah, I'm so fancy. Oh my god. Oh, this is right down my alley. maybe not. Damn, oh my god. This is badass.
The sounds in here are kind of nuts.
Nuts. Oh my god, people. Can you be here? Yes.
Oh my god, could you imagine sitting up there? I think there's like seated, like spots for seating up there.
Oh my god, the pictures.
I know. They are really gorgeous.
Oh my god. I wonder if we can get up there. What is he? Is he riding a tree and being crucified?
I don't know. Well, he is nailed to the tree.
Right.
So I think, yes, he's just... That looks very uncomfortable for the back.
It actually does. Oh. Yeah, they are... Oh! I mean, people... Nope. No. Oh.
Lock it.
How can they lock it?
Oh my god, have you seen this big ass lock?
Oh my god. That is what I call a lock. A proper lock.
Oh my god, they really don't want people in there.
No.
Look at the detail in this.
It's crazy.
Did someone actually carve this?
I hope not.
Doesn't that say like 1798?
Oh, it does. I wonder if... It happened back then.
Doesn't look at all. Is that Latin? Yes. Oh no, is it? Oh, it's German. Oh, German. Oh yeah. Deceased.
Mein lieber Son. An welchem ich vollgefallen habe. Wohlgefallen.
This is my beloved son.
Yeah.
that's all I know.
This is crazy.
This is like a little confession
area with big candles. Ooh. Okay. I think we can go up here. Oh no. Okay. No. Maybe not.
Let me just take my stuff, and I am just going to...
But it's very beautiful. I just want to show this. What is this? Oh my god, that's a fancy Döbefond. It reminds me of the abandoned church we found in Ireland, but it was empty. Yeah.
But it was really cool with the... It was way more fancy than this one.
It was. I will link it up here. It was very beautiful. Oh, nice. And we found the old tomb. Ugh. There was not a lord. What was it? A knight? Buried. Remember that? In the back.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I was like, okay.
Don't fall.
No.
Are we going down here or?
Should we? I don't know what this is. It is? I don't think I've been down here either.
We explored.
What is this? Oh, wait, I remember something about this. I don't know, are we allowed to go in here?
I don't know. If you were not allowed to go in here, it would be covered.
Yeah, I've never been here. Oh my god, they didn't have this open back then. I actually think that it's like, someone is buried down here.
Really?
Yeah. Crazy. Look at the details.
It looks like like it's put here to be restored or something.
Yeah, oh, that's also like the queen's sign, right? Or the kongehus. Why do people write stuff? Oh,
that's
spooky. It is. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I'm not sure we're meant to do that.
Oh, well, if we are not meant, well, we are not the only one. Should we see? It's a bit glitchy. Glitchy. It's a bit glitchy, glitchy.
Right turn.
Right turn. Ooh.
Watch your step.
Watch your step.
Oh
my god.
Wearing two defensive equipment.
Yes, I am.
There was a person, we're not alone down here.
Someone's going to be like, I heard a ghost.
Oh, okay, now I know where we are. This is the one that says basement on the outside.
That is a witch's something. But this is exciting because I have never seen this. Is that a bathtub?
Bathtub.
Right?
Like one of those where, you know, you had like the one bath a year or whatever.
Oh my god. How exciting would that be? It looks like stuff for horses. Well, I can be wrong.
Old time bathtub?
Old time bathtub. Oh my god. It looks like it's made out of stone. Oh, but
it's wood.
Oh, it is wood, yeah. It's very mushy-mushy in here. Yeah.
It reminds me of the air in the light
bulb. Oh, yeah.
Not the smell, but the way the air feels.
Yeah, yeah, yes, yes.
Should we find our way up these stairs?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Always make me nervous in that way.
Okay, camera. Cuckoo.
Oh, it's so warm up here now.
It is.
Oh. Hey, look at us go. Okay, see?
Oh, yeah. But it was closed last time, so I'm excited that we got to see that. Vi har kanoner.
Yes.
Guns, and I was like,
it's a cannon in English, too.
It's a cannon.
How are you? Stop.
Ooh. Ooh. Have I been? Yes, I think. Have I been here? Oh, yes, because you can go that way. Should we start from the beginning?
Okay.
Eller hvad?
I don't know where beginning is.
Well, last time we started by Ingang.
Oh, yeah. Well, that makes sense.
But I actually didn't see that there was an Ingang written on it. There was once upon a time a window up there.
Huh. Wonder why they're open anymore.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Ooh, is that a... Is it a raven?
Like it's been a fountain at some point.
Yeah, it's sad. It's sad.
Sad fountain. I think it's... eagle?
Yeah.
Okay.
In we go.
So,
paintings. Welcome.
Three stories right here.
Oh yeah, here we can see. Oh my god, yes. Riddersal.
Did I really like keep a group on it or something?
Ooh, that could
I
be.
I feel like I analyzed this in Danish class.
Oh my god, girl.
In like 8th grade or 9th grade or something like that.
I love that it's the, you know, those details. The carvings. Ooh, Museumsmuseet. What?
Yeah, it's like an app. You can just like for children and people with it's bathrooms.
But I think we are supposed to go this way, no?
Oh, you can knock your shit out in here.
We don't want that. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice.
I remember that it was so hard to take pictures here. It was very hard.
Ooh. I don't like this.
No. I don't know if I can find the pictures, but I found pictures where we were swinging those and the model was swinging them too much, so they was like dong.
Oh.
Oh.
Also, they're really cute.
They are, right? It's witchy.
Now all we need is like a fire and brews and potions.
Yes. Did you bring the rabbit feet? It looks like there's something in it. Is it a banana? Oh, that's been there for a long time. Look at that happy guy smiling. What? Ooh. You are beautiful.
Oh, it's the open fireplace.
Ah.
The food was prepared in the chimney itself using open fire.
Oh.
Imagine that when I was right in here.
Yeah.
But it's kind of funny because there's no chimney here now, but no. I guess there used to be.
But it also looks like they renovated the roof area, right?
That is definitely renovation.
The roof is on fire. I know there is like a mystery in this castle, but I'm not sure that it's the museum part. But there is a stairway where at the bottom of the stairway there is a blood pool of blood that appears all the time. Like you can rub it away or something. What? Anything like that. Yeah, something like that.
Does it appear as a liquid or does it appear?
It's just like a mark on the floor, like a red mark. Ooh. Oh yes, did you see this? I remember this. This. Oh. No. Look at those details. They cool. Cool. Ooh. Is that for wine?
Trash can.
Oh wow. Okay.
Look at that.
Oh, look at those.
And so. Oh, look at that one.
Oh my god, it's
cute. Have that one with the tarot cards.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Right? Eventually we're gonna need this one.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do what I did back then, if I can. This is the place. Where I did like this. Oh my god. Shit. Yeah. It's very, very, I mean, it must have been heavy. And hot. The weather was not so hot in Denmark back then.
Not allowed to touch something.
Well. Bye, dude.
It looks like you need three keys to open this.
Oh my god, yes. What's
that's
inside
badass.
Of you?
Swords.
Swords. Oh my god.
This is the...
What?
The year 800.
Oh, well it could... Oh, this.
Oh, cool.
Look at that. Look at it.
Oh, the lighting is doing funny things to
that. It is. Oh my god, that's old. That's Oh my god. It's a proper, what you call the Siri now. Game of Thrones. Yeah. Oh. Animals.
It's like food stuff.
Not a cannon.
Yeah, this lighting is not feeling friendly.
No. They really changed a lot here since last time.
Well, yeah. I mean, of course it will have to say what people make. Yeah. They have like telling
hoops,
they change it
all
the time.
Ah.
Yeah. Because then people will come back.
Ooh.
Set up in bone?
Think so.
Yeah, field hospital, that's definitely for bones.
Wow. Okay.
I wanna show. Ooh!
Ooh!
There
is a sailboat!
Oh, yeah.
By the way, I found out that I'm actually wearing the same dress that I was wearing last time I was here. By accident. Yes. Sønderborg.
What are you?
What are you? Hello?
Large square building.
This is a large square building. Is that written things on a bone? Damn. Tootly toot toot. Horses. No. Yo, horses and cowies.
Is that a horse? I don't know anymore.
Someone help me.
Out of touch with
oh, beer. Carlsberg.
Yes.
You guys should know what that is.
I mean, it is. You can see that outside
of
the right?
Yeah. Yo, yeah. Yeah, I would say, yeah.
Yep.
This is for stones. Don't ask me what it is.
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
Very fascinating.
Yeah, the dungeon, where they captured people is down here. I remember that. Look at that door.
Oh, apparently this is like people carved in the church. It's like back then graffiti, basically.
Oh.
So. Oh, it's the church boys, you know, the singers, the church singers. Look at that door.
Yeah, it's old as dust.
If it wasn't due to the hall, you should totally change out the front door in your house.
Oh, there, take this. Can I get this? Oh, okay. Well, okay, but you know, you understand what I mean with the lighting is problematic for pictures.
Yes, I mean it's problematic for filming, therefore problematic for pictures.
Yeah, I did a shoot here, and it was All right.
You're right. The dungeon is right
here. The dungeon. I don't think we can go down there from. I mean, again, it's just. It's just a little hole.
It's from the 1500s.
Oh my god.
Because you put people through a trap door apparently. On the first floor.
Oh my god.
Down here.
Really?
Yeah.
Anyone down there? I don't know. If someone was be like, yes, I would freak out. Oh, yes, I can see that. Oh, that is so sad. Yeah, it's scary, right?
So I guess this up here is the trap door.
Oh, yeah.
That over there. Must be the trap door.
Oh, it's small. How the heck do you fit a person there?
That's actually kind of easy. When people get scared, their instinct is to take their arms up. Why do I know this stuff?
Should we just ignore that Kitty knows stuff like that?
Don't ask questions. Don't ask these silly questions.
If you don't want to be down there, don't ask questions. But it's also very, like, you know, this is the only passage.
Yeah, it is. Because people are not meant to come out this way. This was just, you know.
To look, are they still there? Are they dead? Are they still breathing?
I guess a lot of people were not. I mean, depending on how. I mean, most people were. Would land on their feet, I guess.
Oh god, that's...
Because it was not that far along, but that was... I mean, they would break their legs.
That's so awful.
There's that.
They also use this for pictures.
What is in here?
More magic.
Oh. Are we going this way?
Yeah, because it's a dead end, so let's take that first. Oh my god, Kitty, look at this. Fireplace. This is so huge.
It's all the door being done as a backdrop. That'll be really cute.
Oh my god, yes. Panorama. There's something missing here.
Yeah.
Is it the mirror?
Maybe.
Oh, that could be.
Oh yeah, it does say. That is the mayor chain is temporarily turned out.
Ooh. Okay, what is this?
It's like old tourist stuff.
Damn. Oh my god. Meal. I want to taste meal.
Look at the hat.
Oh my god, I didn't even see that.
Easter eggs.
Yes. It reminds me of the Gamle By Aarhus.
I can already tell yeah. My makeup is like...
Oh, running?
Yeah.
But you still look good. What the hell? Alpha. Oh,
it's for used tickets.
Smart.
Cool.
Damn. Gangsters.
Oh, it's for the bridge.
Oh, that's interesting. I told Kiri the sad story of someone dying.
Tell the story to the camera.
Well, there was...
It's
beautiful. There was someone working on the bridge. We actually passed the bridge. You can see that in the vlog. I will give Kiri the picture. It's actually this one. But there was someone working on the bridge. So he was, you know, underneath where they close it down, and there was another guy who didn't know that he was down there, so he closed the bridge, and obviously the guy got crushed. So there was like a ship going under, and the ship saw like a leg hanging. So that's how they found out that the guy was still under the bridge.
Yikes on several bikes.
Yes. That is the sad story of the bridge. Very sad story. So I know they did something with it. Ooh.
What does that mean?
Einwurf. Einsbrücken. Oh, that's also the bridge.
Oh, so that's also ticket stuff for one.
Interesting, I think so. Okay.
We're not sure, we don't know.
No. Oh.
Fire hydrant.
Fire hydrant.
Look at
Oh my god, that's fancy. We just did a twin moment again. It's so fun when that happens.
It's also fancy.
Yeah. Is that a stove?
Looks like it. This is for like a butcher, like
reward thing.
It's like a it's like a reward, like for a championship in butchering.
Søndborg.
Of course.
Oh my god. Oh, the beer.
Are we in Germany? Everything here is like all the old stuff is in German.
I think it's because...
Was this a part of Germany back then?
I think... Well, I know that Flensborg... No, because Flensborg was a part of Denmark. Mm-hmm. I know that. And now it's Germany. There's... I don't know how much... Maybe this was also...
I mean, it was kind of far up at one point.
Yeah. Bahnpolizei.
Not super great.
No, me either.
I'm not a history buff, I'm sorry.
No. When it comes to the 1800s and witchcraft, yes.
Well,
but
yes, but like, that's very specific and not really.
Yes. Is that something...
Something burning?
I don't actually know. Oh!
Oh, it was the bombs.
Oh my god.
Bomb. Yes, there was an explosion. April the 3rd, 1864.
Damn.
That's a few days ago.
Oh, it is.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know what it is, but it's cool.
It looks cool. It looks
okay.
Old.
Okay.
Are we going?
Oh, it's deeper.
No.
Like...
Okay. Because I know there is beautiful rooms with beautiful chairs somewhere.
Probably not. I'm gonna guess.
Yeah, because did we go? Yeah, yeah.
We some, there, yeah. So we're going up now?
I would assume, yes.
This is outside, right?
Yes. Look at us being like braining.
Totally already our way around. We don't need them. But it's just been awesome, like 50 meters in this one.
Me saying that this is a small cast and not being getting lost. Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It is an eagle.
It is an eagle. That's pretty.
Well, I know that that is a dead end too, so. Jesus!
Oh, yeah. Hot in here.
Phew. Oh.
This is a baptism thingamabobber.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, maybe. Look at that.
It's like breathing in hot air.
Yeah, it's not nice. They should actually have it. Wow. Well, you look very old.
So you look a little scared. I would be scared too if I'm riding a horse in my head.
And you are lost your...
It's a very cool carving.
It actually is.
It's sad it got lost too.
Yeah. He lost his nose too. Whew.
He looks like Voldemort.
Voldemort, yes. Oh my god. Those details. Oh. You won? Ooh. Oh, what? Even the spray. Oh, it's a spider.
Oh. It's not the worst one, but it's definitely not the best one.
It's not. Ooh. Squeak. Yes.
Squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak. Oh, is that for...
Excuse me. It's like...
Who are you? Den danske kongesøn.
Abel.
Abe.
I don't know who you are.
No.
Kind of weird that we don't know him like a Danish.
It shows how much we, you know, how Danish we are.
We are letting our lack of history knowledge show you.
Oh, this is like, captured, doing sneaky things, sexy things.
I just realized I left the battery in the car. That was smart.
Girl,
but
again.
Have an extra one. I have one extra.
Okay, good. Because again, it's not a... Wow, that's a cool book.
It's really cool.
It is. Oh, what are you? Oh my God, Kire.
Yes. Oh, I want a picture of that.
Yes.
That's so cool.
Banana. There's even stars.
Banana.
Oh my God. It's so hot, people. It's very hot. Look at this. Yeah. It's because I wanted to... I just wanted to get the stars.
Oh my God, it's beautiful.
Oh my God,
even the side of it. Check out the side.
Oh, man. Damn.
Well, you should just buy this whole thing from the house.
Yeah. This is mine now. I need all the stuff.
We need to go to France, buy all the stuff and let them ship it. Ship it to me, Pepe. Thing is, I want the side of it, but I don't want the stuff in the background.
The what?
Like, if I try to get the side of it, I'm also getting the background stuff.
Oh, yeah.
This will be really cool with some good edits.
Yes. Yes. Oh my God, I love that, but you know, I would not put it on.
I have no idea. Let's go with
that. Why are you dark? Oh, okay. Oh, see, that's what I talked about, but I don't know where it is because it should be somewhere here.